I'm fortunate enough to represent JRH Properties, which of course is a custom home builder here in the western suburbs of the Chicagoland area. We are in St. Charles in a subdivision called Prairie Lakes, and it's a 150-acre home site. We have lakes in here and walking paths and lots of open space and many gorgeous custom homes. We have three completed spec homes. The one that we happen to be standing in right now is about 5,900 square feet. It has five bedrooms, gorgeous master bedroom with a huge walk-in closet. And it has a nautical theme to it. It kind of makes you feel like you're on the East Coast. The kitchen is one of the most magnificent kitchens I've ever seen. So this tour will be amazing of this home. You will enjoy it a great deal. And then I believe we're going to move over to the two spec homes that are on switchgrass. One of the spec homes that are on switchgrass has a first floor master, which is wonderfully convenient for some people. The workmanship throughout the home, I don't know how you could find better. I am so proud to represent this builder because of the true workmanship that he displays in all of his homes. He is a craftsman. The design, the floor plans, they are all open and bright and wonderful. Abundance of light comes through the gorgeous windows. And then we have another spec home on switchgrass, which is a beautiful, extraordinary home with a gorgeous open floor plan and fabulous trim work throughout. That's what JRH is really known for, is his beautiful trim work throughout. All three kitchens are magazine quality when you look at them. You're really gonna enjoy them. Prairie Lakes is located maybe 5-6 miles outside of downtown St. Charles. And downtown St. Charles, of course, is awesome, filled with restaurants. And in St. Charles, we have wonderful private schools as well as our public schools are outstanding. It is a really friendly community. We have lakes in Prairie Lakes and with fountains, and the fountains stay on in the summertime until about 10 o'clock at night. And they're just gorgeous. I mean, to have the lakes outside of so many of these windows to be able to view them is just so beautiful. And then we have walking paths throughout Prairie Lakes, and much of it is open space too, which is really nice for families and so forth, and anyone who enjoys the outdoors. So it's just a wonderful place to live.